Okay, I've had a really bad camera day again today. I did a totally good video on the pre-cut lace of the Erica by Outre. I had the card and was going to show you how it looks and everything. And of course, the video apparently didn't get recorded. So I'm going to do this one again. But this was a definite thumbs down for the ladies with the head that's a little bit bigger. It's the Erica pre-cut lace by Outre. It has the combs. How can I do this where you can see? It has the combs by the ear tabs instead of in the front, in the middle, and has a comb in the back. And even without the drawstrings pulled tight in the back, it only goes to about here on your head. Cap is extremely small. It's not a stretch cap. The style shows it as a layered curl. It is a bit of a layered curl. You got some layers here and layers there, but it just doesn't quite fit the way it's represented in the picture, the Erica by the Outre. But I will show you this one again. Before I get started too, Platinum Wigs is having their BOGO sale for the summer. Buy one human hair for at least $129, which majority of them are $129 right now, probably because of the sale. And take one free synthetic hair with that, either the Jaguar, the Cayenne, or the Diana. So this is the summer 2012, in case you see this video late. It's June. It's good till July 12, 2012. Sale at Platinum Wigs. Promotion code 136. So I got that out for this video here. And I'm probably going to mention it on every video until I get my hair from Platinum Wigs and do my video on my hair. Which I've gotten quite a few, but there's a couple I didn't, and so I went ahead and ordered some new ones. This one here is an older one. I remember, I think I told you on another video, I had some cute ones, little shorties I wanted to show you. This is the Lima. It's a Vanessa brand. Vanessa always has a pretty good fit with the cap. She has the tabs on the side. It's got a nice hairline on it, as most Vanessas have. This one came a little stiff. It was just like totally spiked up, and I didn't know it was going to brush out so well, or I would have saved that and showed you. On the picture, which isn't ever on the Vanessa tabs, if you go to like Sam Beauty, which is where I got this, and pull up the Lima by Vanessa, the picture shows the spikes being a little shorter and the hair looking a little closer to your head. I found that this is, you're really going to have to kind of work with it. First of all, like I said, it comes so stiff, and you're going to have to get it to do what you want it to do or what you're comfortable with it doing. When you have kind of a large head, you got to make sure that it doesn't stick up like Frankenstein or do something really weird so that it's really cute on you and not just spiked up. So this is the Lima. It's color F3278. It's a cute little throw and go, but you will have to play with it the first time to get the stiffness out and make it kind of soft for the everyday wear.